I found this hair in my foot.
What the fuck?
I wanted minestrone as a freaking full-grown rabbit. I mean, how do you let that go? I don't even know how you got it to my table without noticing there's a fucking rabbit in a little bowl of soup. It's a little bowl of soup. I mean, the guy was sitting, his paws were literally hanging over the bowl of soup. He was sitting like he's in a jacuzzi in my bowl of minestrone. I don't know how that just was an oversight on your part. I don't get it at all.
I'm sorry, so that's never happened here before.
It's hard to believe. If it's never happened, really, I would hope not.
Well, you know what we can do? We can get you another bowl of soup on the house.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Without hair? Can I have the beaver this time? What do you recommend?
Well, if you like another soup, sir, we have a chicken noodle soup.
With the chicken? I'm not falling for this again, buddy.
Okay.